From the News Center, this is News Channel 7, On Your Side, Saturday.
An award-winning documentary filmmaker is interviewing upstate Vietnam veterans for his next project. Larry Capetto has been in Spartanburg this week working on the film called Vietnam Remembered. Capetto has produced award-winning documentaries on D-Day, Iwo Jima, and the Korean War, and runs a website called Lest They Be Forgotten. He says his mission is to honor the nation's veterans who fought for our freedom.
I'm speaking to veterans across the country, and for the last 4 years I've been documenting and recording stories mainly from what's been called America's greatest generation, our World War II generation, and recording their history before they leave us. 1,500 World War II veterans are dying on an average every day in our country, and I've made it my mission to find and record these stories before it's too late.
We've put a link to his website on our website, WSPA.com, and we, of course, will let you know when Vietnam Remembered is available on DVD so you can see it. You can also read more about this in today's Herald Journal. There's an article all about him.